Good morning, respected teachers and all my friends. Today, I, Ujjwal Agarwal, and my group is going to tell you how we made this interesting looking project. First, we have taken four cubes and placed triangles on it and merged it and increased its height. Then we taken one day for this rocket with the help of text, cuboid, cubes, triangles, and we placed two rocket booster below with the help of two triangles. And we also made one rocket booster at the back side of the rocket with the help of triangles, cubes, and triangles. Then we have made one launch pad for the rocket, which we have made with the help of basic shapes, which are available on the Tinkercad. So I hope you like this project, and thank you for watching this video.